Hello everyone, I am Nicolo and welcome back to the Metware Tool video series. Today I will show you how to use the KEGG Enrichment Analysis tool. This enrichment analysis is based on the KEGG database project. The process maps objects like genes, proteins and metabolites to molecular networks. The resulting diagram shows the pathways that are relevant to the datasets and their level of enrichment. Next, I will show you how to use the tool. So we start from the Cloud Tools page. We select the tool that we want. Here we have KEGG Enrichment Analysis. And here we see the interface of the tool. On the left, we have where we enter our parameters and we upload our files. And on the right, we have three menus where we have a troubleshooting. Then we have a description which shows how to use the tool and how to organize the input files. And in the introduction, there is just a brief introduction on how the tool works. So we have, as usual, the task name. We can edit all of these parameters, output file name. And then we have the input file. The input file should be in the TXT file extension, should be UTF-8 data encoding, and should be tab delimited. Here you can upload your own file, or you can use the example data that is provided online if you just want to do a trial run. And then finally, species selection, you can select between these three. These are the three currently available type of phylogenetics, essentially. After you have filled this parameter, you can just hit submit, and then you can go here and download the output. So I've already done the analysis, and from here you can download it, and then you can visualize it. So this is an example of the input file. It's got three columns, one with index, then there is the ID and a type of regulation, which is down or up. And here we see the output. We have an enrichment plot and a bar plot along with the table of all the results, which we can see here. And that's it. This concludes the introduction on this tool, and next we will see how to use the tool for upset analysis. You can follow Metware Bio on our social media, and I hope to see you in the next video.